Good day, children. Today we are going to learn about vowels and consonants. What are vowels and consonants? The alphabets. There are 26 letters in the family of alphabet. A, E, I, O, U and Y. 5 vowels and 21 consonants. The letter Y may be neither a vowel or a consonant depending upon its position in the word. Vowels are pronounced with open mouth. Example, when we pronounce E, our mouth, tongue, teeth and lips did not move. Consonants B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y and Z. 21 letters are known as consonants. Consonants are pronounced by moving part of the mouth, that is lips, tongue or teeth. Example, when we pronounce B, we briefly close our lips. Vowels and consonants work together to help us pronounce written words. Each letter makes at least one sound. Learning the sounds of each letter helps us speak out words. Short vowels. Short vowels are vowel sound that are pronounced in a short form. The term short vowels is used to refer to the sounds that most often correspond to the letter A, E, I, O and U when the vowels occurs individually between the consonants. Long vowels. Long vowel is a vowel sound that is pronounced the same way as the name of the letter itself. Long vowel words then are words that contains a long vowel sound. Let's find out vowels in the words. Ant, A-N-T. Here, A is a vowel. Apple, A-P-P-L-E. Here, A and E are vowels. Egg, E-G-G. Here, E is a vowel. Elephant, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Here, E-E-A are vowel. In this picture, we can see pig, cow, fish and hen. In this, pig, I is a vowel. Cow, C-O-W, O is a vowel. Fish, F-I-S-H, I is a vowel. Hen, H-E-N, E is a vowel. Mug, M-U-G, mug, U is a vowel. Umbrella, U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A. Here, U and E are vowel and A. Consonants, we will see that in next slide. Thank you.